We all learn differently. Do you have plenty of good ideas, but find that they disappear as soon as you try to put them on paper? Do you have trouble presenting your ideas in a way that makes sense to people reading your assignment? Does your teacher say that you need to work on the flow of your writing? If you said yes, mind mapping software can help you. Some people also call it concept mapping software, graphic organizers, or story webs. Mind mapping software is an effective tool to help develop an outline before you start writing. We call this pre-writing. The mind map represents your ideas visually and allows you to move them around to organize them. Some mind mapping software also has a selection of templates that can give you ideas, examples, and cues to help you.
I use Smart Ideas on a regular basis because it's an easier way to get all my ideas down, and sometimes I struggle with that.
Mind mapping also goes hand in hand with pre-writing strategies you probably already know, such as brainstorming and idea organization. Let Leah explain how.
When I brainstorm, I focus on generating as many ideas as I can, without judging how good they are or how they connect to each other. Mind mapping makes this process easy by creating a thought bubble for each idea. You can use voice-to-text software if you don't want to type in the words, or word prediction software to help you capture ideas more quickly. Once I have recorded all my ideas, I can insert images, web links, or even audio files to my map to make sure I don't forget my original ideas. Younger students can do the brainstorming with the help of pictures instead of word bubbles. When I am ready to organize these ideas, I take a closer look at the bubbles to see which bubbles represent my main idea, which ideas support it. Could any of the bubbles serve as examples? If there are any ideas that no longer fit, I go ahead and delete them. I can freely move my ideas around so it is clear which ones are the main idea, supporting points, and examples. That was easy. To finish the map, I add arrows between the ideas to show how they relate to each other. I can then write the assignment using the map directly, or can transform it into an outline first. The more advanced software programs can do this quickly.
Thanks, Leah. Now you can copy the outline and map into a word processor, or print out a paper copy. You are ready to develop your ideas using your favorite writing or editing tools. Finally, remember that writing is a multi-step process that includes brainstorming and idea organization. Mind mapping software can help you with these first steps. To help with the next steps, you might want to go to the student page of our website and watch the video on writing and editing. For more information on assistive technologies, look under the Resources tab.